Gunlock Falls. This Utah State Park recently gained acclaim with its waterfalls, an occasional and temporary occurrence in the rain and runoff of snow melt cause overflow of the reservoir. Although it doesn't happen every year and only for a shortened period, you'll most likely see it in late winter and early spring.